This is because we should only leave the helicopter when the rotor has stopped working. Luckily, the pilots are safe.